resident of a Midland apartment complex is the latest victim of another sexual assault. CBS 7's Eddie Garcia is live at the complex where it happened. Eddie, what happened out there this weekend?
Well, Catherine, it's really disturbing news coming out of Midland. Police tell us that it all happened here at the Ashton Way Apartments, 6 o'clock Saturday morning. That's when they say a man walked into a 67-year-old woman's apartment through an unlocked door and then sexually assaulted her. Now, let's take a look at that man's description. He's described as being black in his 30s, 5'6 to 5'7 in height with a stocky build, and he was last seen wearing a black ski mask. Now, if you have any information about this crime, call Crimestoppers at 694-TIPS. Now, right now, there is no word on the condition of that 67-year-old woman, but we do know the apartment complex did inform residents through this letter later on that day. We spoke to people who live here. They say that they're horrified that this crime happened where they live, but they're relieved that the apartment complex let them know about it in time. We'll have more coming up at 6 and 10. For now, reporting live in Midland, Eddie Garcia, CBS 7 News.